Now I know there's a better way of life, better way with handling problem situations, going through stress. When you go through stress, you got to go through mess. But when you gotta go through mess, you are the best and you can pass the test. Because when you pass the test, you are just gonna be like the rest. But I thank God that I'm not the rest. I thank God that I'm better than the rest. I thank God that I'm better than the best, because I want to definitely be the best. I want to be the best person in the world. I want to be humble. I want to be faithful. I want to be loyal, and I want to be truthful. But most of all, I want to be with my Savior. So enjoy your time right now on the Blessing Express, because it is going to be a great joyful ride. Just like Suplex City, like the Hulk, the Blessing Express is going to be really great. It's going to be great for everybody in the world, especially for the lovely ladies. I want to be a baller. I want to be a shot caller in life in the next generation. I want to buy a house next to me. I want to buy a big old fancy car. I want to have my name trademarked on YouTube. Hey, it's already trademarked there. It's already trademarked on social media. That's why you see Pacha Blazing ATN. That's why you see the best of the best. And baby, you believe me, I am the best. When I see C Money, I think of GFR, Global Force Records. Global Force Records Incorporated, gonna be a major record label someday. But right now we in the Indies and we got the best of the best. From Steven Underdog Coots to John Pittman, from Elisa Grubbs and Brooklyn Woodson. We got Amanda Neal, assistant general manager in Global Force Records. Don't forget about Corey Stapleton. Don't forget about Jared McKenzie and Alex. Don't forget about Missy Mills. And don't forget about Mary Whitaker. What about Tanya Hammonds doing that work? And last but not least, Trey Barnes. Just like T-Pain song, Bartender. We got GFR secretaries from Kendra North to Stacey Howard. And don't forget about Jessica Barrett. And don't forget about the producers Q, Dennis, and Twan Jacobs. Then the head of security, Dylan Bakes. And last but not least, the judge, Ms. Howard. Don't forget, we got the best people in GFR. It's like VKRDAR. That's why we in the TAR. That's why we hitting the A train. That's why we going on the BSC train. Don't forget about the DNG train. That's why we riding the A train. There was always a better way in life than being a baller, and that is being a shot caller. Shot caller, that is for life. That's why I'm like French Montana. That's why we like Death Row Records, and they call me the Young Suge Knight. They call me the Young Suge Knight because I make sure that the stars are the best. I make sure that people are the best in front of me, just my man Suge Knight. That's why he had the great liquor label, and that's why GFR is going to the top. We going to the top, top of the world. That's why we gonna be the best record someday. But hey, I guess we'll be independent. That's why I love being independent.